want is for Genevieve to notice me. Just one look, and I know she'll know it's meant to be. We'll hold hands, and we'll talk until the break of dawn. Then she'll say, it is now the time to get it on. So Genevieve, take your clothes off, and I'll take off mine. You look so fine, and I just want to know what it's like to party down like a player. Please let me be my own head, and you can't conceive the freaky things that I've been fantasizing we could do today. It's all I want. Is that so much to ask? It's all I want. Is that so much to ask? All I want is to meet Kareem inside the ring. Just one match, and I'll be the undisputed king. He will lunge, whoa, but I'll counter with time reverse suplex. Then he'll die, and I'll raise my arms and scream, who's next? And no one would dare challenge my moves. And no, I'm knocking out fools, and I just wanna know what it's like to do a power slam. Stupid Kareem, I won't make you scream. I'm your worst bad dream, and you won't call me egg roll again. Cause you'll know who I am. It's all I want. Is that so much to ask? It's all I want. Is that so much to ask? It's all I want. Is that so much to ask? It's all I want. All I want. And how come I can't get what I want? I should sometimes get what I want, but I never get what I want.
Is to serve aboard the Enterprise.
New worlds, I'd explore them all with fresh new eyes. We'd make peace with the Romulans on Galnok 3. I'd be home as we chart and roam the galaxy. What a lawyer means. And I do look down on this stupid town and laugh at clowns who's standing in the yard again in a pastel yellow cardigan and ugly white jeans. It's all I want. Is that so much to ask? Oh, it's all I want. All I want. He's a Catholic card. My life is hard. I'll be your personal guard. It's all I want. I won't make you scream. I'm your worst bad dream. It's all I want. It's all I want.
Take your clothes off and I'll take off mine. You're looking so fine. You're looking so fine. You're looking so fine.
Here's a man who helps to review his duties for the evening as we head into the last song. Christopher D. Littlefield is our musical director.